Believer is unquestionably blessed, unquestionably blessed. It's a state of life that is without opposition. The level of fullness you get into in the blessings and the benefits of God is a level of conquest. In fact, that is what the Bible means when it says we are more than conquerors. No more battles again in that area of life. And this is what God said to man, that we should have dominion. He says subdue and what have dominion. In other words, conquer the forces that fight against your supremacy on earth and then exert dominion. It's a state of championship. It's a state of lordship. When you become lord over the situations around your life, be it in health, be it in business, be it in finances, be it in your career, be it in ministry, there is a level of intelligence, spiritual intelligence that supports your dominion in every ramification.